All right, welcome back. We're here today at Atlanta Motor Speedway. And it looks like it's the Folds of Honor sponsored race. And look what we have here. We've got a little bit of throwback. And we're going back to the Cale Yarborough days in the number 28 Hardy's car. And as usual, we're not going to qualify our practice. We're just going to go with the general setup and rock and roll. We'll see what we get out of it. And we'll see what the old Hardy's car looks like in the field once again. Oh, look at that beauty. Alrighty.
Coming to the green, driver.
Here we go.
Green flag, green flag.
Look at that car. Oh, she's magnificent. Oh, Cale Yarborough.
Careful, still there.
Old school, but a lot of talent.
Inside.
You had a driver race car.
You're all clear up top.
Have a lot of his talent.
Clear high, clear high.
They pretend to be a race car driver on here. Oh, what a push we got. Oh, Blaney's pushing us up to the front. And we're trying to rack the tracker boat's car. Mr. Truex. Oh, we can't do that now. Uh-oh. A little bit of wheel rub. There we go. Uh-oh. Blaney passes. Here we go. On the back. Come on, Blaney. Up. Up. All right, here we go. Try it again.
We're all around.
Three wide in the corner. Oh, sticking the Blaney's bumper like a magnet. Just have a little super glue.
You got
the
room.
Paint.
You're clear.
Or the wrap, they wrap them.
Clear high, bud.
Put much paint on cars anymore. But I'd say this number 28 was a lot of it was paint. Not all of it.
All the way
I think the Rapture around back then, I don't know, they might have been decals, I guess they would call them.
Careful, still there.
All right.
20 laps to go. All right, guys. Hold your line.
Mr. Smith. And here's
all right,
Wallace.
Looking inside now.
Tried it on the outside, couldn't make that move. Let's try it on the inside, and here we go. McDonald's drive-through, thank you very much. We're trucking right along. And see if we can get a fast lap. Oh, no. 19 laps remaining. Just going to try to pass them all. Of course, that's the whole point of the whole race, is to pass them all, right? Yeah. All right. Oh, Mr. Bush. Oh, Kurt. Oh, a little bit sideways, a little squirrely. All right.
Excellent lap. Good job.
Shortcut.
Outside, outside.
In here,
all
let
clear.
Off the brake, other gas. Hope for the best. That's old Hardy's car sticking pretty good. Track though, quit looking back with the camera. Alright, see if we can catch a draft of these two up here. Mr. Chastain, Mr. Newman in front of us. Alright, see if we can catch him. Draft a little bit on outside. Oh, Mr. Cole Custer, push Ryan a little bit. Oh, that's a little bit too much side draft. Side bumping. Uh-oh, Ryan, he's loose. Hurry, squirreling his tires. Here. Still riding right along, doing okay up to 14th. Sliding the tires a little bit. I should let off the throttle. I did. Alright, well, there you go, Mr. Bell. Bam! Ring that bell. Alright, yeah. Let's go.
All the way to the wall.
All the way to the wall, he says. Catch a little draft. Fans over the engines. It's hard to believe, but
all right, halfway to the
line. Sort of the way it is in real life. And hello, Mr. Kyle Busch. What are we going to do with him? Oh, we catch a little draft. Get him a little nervous. Look over. Oh, we shouldn't be looking over in the corner because. Cause a bad accident. Safety first, people. Come on now.
10 to go.
10 to go. Alright. Oh, we better let off a little bit. Slide the tires a little. Take it easy in the corner. Get it high. Squirrely there, getting the apron. Keep you doing that. So you got the leaders in sight. Come on now, don't let us down, Mr. Yarborough. You can do it. Number 28 still got it. I can feel it. Come on now. There we go. On the straight stretch, can we catch a draft? Let's see if we can. We'll take her high and try to come down and get a little momentum going on the inside. Stay off the apron. Oh, okay, I'm not catching the draft down there, so let's go up here. There we go. Doing pretty good. All right, Mr. Byron. I'm going to try to use your air to help us go forward. Harvick, I might try a little bit of yours too. All right. Thank you, Byron.
Alright, you're clear.
Alright. Looks good, sounds good. Time to rock. Catch them and pass them. And we already see lap down traffic. Very rear of the field. Alright. Boy, that was a high line. Alright. Whoa, Nelly. Alright. Coming on the back stretch. I think we can catch on. Oh, gotta stay off there. Alright. Oh, now we gotta get the draft. Get the draft. Get the draft. Get the draft. Gotta catch Mr. Larson up here. Alright, come on. Just mix it up. Oh, that Denny Hamlin trying to lap. Wow. Slowski, come on. Brad.
Stay low. 5 yards in turn five. Stay low.
Just a little bit of Denny's air here. Draft. Oh, squeeze room. In. Oh, slingshot around Larson. Look at that. Oh, no. Hamlin's first. I hear somebody squeal them tires back there. And we made it to first. Can we stay in first? That's the question. And we're coming down. We always got to get a little dirt. That's just a signature move for this channel, is get dirt on the asphalt. Oh, and sliding around a little bit like you're dirt tracking. Why not? Make it look good. And Mr. Haley, we're going to go around you.
Stay low.
And
all right, you're clear.
Oh, shoot it into the corner. Go up here a little bit. Try to get a run down the little hill here. All right. We're going to use McCloud a little bit. Get a little bit of air off of him. And we're going to ram him. Didn't mean to. Sorry about that. Coming through. Get out of the way.
Clear high. Clear high.
All right. There we go. Mr. Dillon gets his, a little bit of his air. And Joey Gase coming up next. Stay up here. Going to just tap him just a little bit. Let him know we're coming through.
Careful,
and it's three wide.
Outside now.
Action. All oh, we're on the apron. He's trying to show off now. There he goes. And I don't know which hill that is. Timmy or Jimmy or... That's probably
still
Timmy,
there.
I guess. I don't
clear
know.
Clear high.
Pretty good. Still in first. Having great. Only went to the dirt once. Bring it home. All right. Trucking right along. The old 28 still got it. I knew it did. There wasn't any question in my mind. And we got Mr. Kell's name on the back of the car. We're going to go up high one more time. Signature move. We're coming down to the finish line. We're in first. We got a pretty good lead, and we...
Pretty on, driver. Checkered flag's in the air. It's yours.
That's awesome. All right. And we got another burnout. Look at that. We did a drone shot. And we're going to go sideways, cross the line. Yeah. Drone shot. Burn her down, Kill. You earned it. Once again. Alright. Hey, wave at the fans. And we're changing the views just to make it look interesting. Round and round she goes. Where she stops, nobody knows. Yeah. Oh, we can hear the rocks hitting the side of the corner. Alright. Well, finish the victory lap. This is sort of signature for this channel. So, we'll go over here and say hi to the people in the treehouse. Because they always look confused when you pull up. They don't look smooth the way. Got the flag on the wall. That's a little bit of smoke. Look at them, they're like walking over. They know. I'm just trying to be funny. Fans are yelling, but they're awful still. That's okay. Maybe that part of the game will get better in the next little bit. Alright. It's pretty cool. It's always cool. We can do it. That deal, 28, still got it. I'll have to watch a little bit of the replay. Starting from the back. Weaving and a bobbing. Bobbing and a weaving. Atlanta's a bouncy racetrack. Did the track 2021, 2020, don't remember. But anyway, if you'd like to see a different view during the race, just leave a comment below and or if you have a favorite view, maybe everybody leave a comment. Right there, go drive them in sideways. I heard him spilling them tires. But don't forget to click the like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell. And maybe the 28 car do it again sometime. All right, still going forward. That's good. Flat 12. Alright, 8. Gets around Joey. He's got his sights set on Kyle Busch. He passes Kyle Busch and he heads for the front. And fourth, there he is. Beside Joe or Keselowski. Yeah, that's it. Oh, he gets him sideways. He gets squirrely. Look at that. There he is. He finally made it in first place. We knew he would, of course, we already knew it. All right, well, there's a 28 car, folks. That's pretty cool. All right, just going to leave it at that. That trophy, got the Oaks Bonner flag. Now, that's cool. It's very awesome. Here we do appreciate and thank the people that have served. And we salute you, no doubt. But, alright, it was fun. Fun. And Mr. Hamlin has the fastest lap now, okay. Yeah, most laps lit, alright. But we led the most important one, right? Yes, absolutely. There he goes, on the move. Mr. Kelly Alvarez started 37, finished first. Tough break, McLeod. You know, we'll try again next week. All right, we're going to finish it up. Oh, we'd like to throw back car. Set up was decent. For now, I'm going to leave it at that. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time. Until next time, see ya.